Hello everyone, so let's discuss the problem. Given in the question are a PN junction diode, we have to tell which of the options given below satisfies the process of change in temperature due to heating, right? So the answer is very simple. It is a textbook question. The only thing that is defective when the change in temperature due to heating in a PN junction diode is that the overall VI characteristics of PN junctions are changed. Hence, fourth part is the correct answer.